This is what is dividing us! BBC, stop promoting propaganda!